She hears them say, "For pity's sake, have you seen poor Nancy Lake? Just in the window rocking slow, her heart still broke from years ago. Her shifting eyes just watch them roam across the garden overgrown, past the bridge with broken stairs. Her lips move to whispered prayers. And if she could, she would reply, and they would know the reason why. The window Nancy's looking through from her mind's eye has a lovely view. From where she sits, the fence still stands. Her children play, they're holding hands. The grass is green, the flowers bloom, as she looks out from that lovely room. And for a while she can relive, and to her heart some comfort give. It helps the time pass quicker by, this lovely view from her mind's eye. And if she could, she would reply, and they would know the reason why. The window Nancy's looking through from her mind's eye has a lovely view.